understood, I need God. Is there anybody in here that ain't too proud to beg? Open up your mouth and shout, Lord, I need you. Woo! Hallelujah. I need you today. Hallelujah. God, I need you today. God, I need you today. I know I came in, hallelujah, with my shades on. I know I came in strong, but I need you today. God, I know I've been telling everybody else that everything gonna be all right. And can I throw a curveball in this message? A temporary solution will not give you a permanent fix. Oh, I wish I had some real folks in this house today. I'll say it again just in case you missed it. I said a temporary solution will not help a permanent fix. So what I need today, I won't find it at the bottom of a bottle. What I need today, I won't find it rolled up in some paper. Oh, I wish I had some real folks. What I need today, I won't find it at the end of a bed. Oh, I wish I had some real folks. But what I need today, I can get it on the altar. What I need today, hey, glory. Thank you, Jesus. Today. Hallelujah. Nothing against nothing, because we've all been through something. Nothing against nothing, because we've all been delivered from something. But when you come to a moment like this, you got to be honest with yourself. It didn't work the last time. What makes you think it's going to work this time? Hallelujah. I wish I had some real folks in the house today. You emptied the cabinet last time, and you're still the same way. But if you want some power and strength, you got Jesus. Tell somebody, you got to get Jesus. Hey! You got to get Jesus. You got to get Jesus. I'm not lost. Stay with me. You got to get Jesus. Hallelujah. Because he's the only one that's going to give you what you need. He's the only